Hi, I'm Dr. Brandon Nelson, a squat foot and ankle specialist. Going to speak to you one more time here, and this time it's about Charcot foot. Charcot foot is it's not a really common disorder, but it is a disorder that's common within a certain population of individuals. What it is basically you start to get some chronic breakdown of your joints. A lot of times it's often these midfoot joints here, where you get this foot that becomes really warm, becomes really swollen and red, and your bones basically, they start to reabsorb and your whole foot starts to collapse. This is more common in somebody who's diabetic. It's oftentimes a long-term, long-standing diabetic that has improper blood glucose control, or your blood sugars are really elevated, and it leads to this destruction of joints. A lot of times this could be confused with something called gout, which is another condition that causes a red hot swollen joint. There's two different prevailing theories of what causes Charcot foot. One is basically you got this increased blood supply, and this increased blood supply basically destroys or washes out your bones and your foot collapses. Okay. The other theory is the neural arthropathy theory, where you get this foot condition that somebody has neuropathy in their foot, basically meaning their foot is insensate, or you can't feel stimuli in your foot, okay, and that causes this destruction or collapse of your foot, okay. Both these are fairly serious conditions, whether you have the neuroarthropathy or the increased blood supply that causes the Charcot foot. Take care, thanks.